Right, today I'm drilling the maize on the maize ground on this particular beet. It's a little bit further away than the other beet where I should be drilling some maize also. So we're using some different machinery and older tractors and older tackle. And as I say, over here we've got a converted Massey Ferguson conventional seed drill, which we've blocked off several of the spouts so that we get the spacings right on the drilled maize. Whereas the 10th of May it's been very dry, and this particular soil is fairly heavy clay. We've got rain forecast for about 3 or 4 days time, so we thought we would track on and try and get the maize in. Very different ground to where we were yesterday. This is light, very dry, it's very bright, as you can see. Wearing sunglasses today, it's a reflection of the chalk it's almost blinded. I've got a two-row root drill in the back of a very old David Brown tractor. It works very well. It allows me to put in the maize exactly when I want to, rather than having to rely on contractors to do so. Also, it's, you know, I've got the piece of machinery rather than have to rely on, you know, what the contractors are going to cost, £60 an hour or whatever, to drill all of this. So it's a money saving exercise as well. It looks like it's a very slow process, but to be honest with you, it goes in quite quickly. So I can put it in exactly when I want and how I want, and I don't have to rely on someone else coming on and doing it, possibly missing the right timing for it to grow. So there we go. So I'll turn the camera on the tractor and you can have a look at the very antiquated piece of equipment. See what can be done. These pieces of equipment can still be picked up for, you know, a couple of hundred quid. This has been lying out in the weather, just backed on it, filled it up with seed, and I've been drilling fine this morning. I've put in a couple of acres somewhere else. This is what I've got left. I've done about half of this field already. So have a look at the tractor. And if my brother's watching, tractor will bring back memories, eh?